The Basset Hounds are best known for their floppy ears, soulful eye expression and extraordinary sense of smell. There are top 10 interesting facts about the Basset Hounds. Number 1. Bred to hunt. Basset Hounds were bred by French aristocrats from the Bloodhounds. The common ancestor of both breeds is the Saint Hubert's dog. The reason why the aristocrats bred the Basset was that they wanted the best rabbit and hare hunter. They were finding the prey and scaring it away so the hunters could catch the prey. Bassets were excellent at it because they were not running away from the hunters and they had extraordinary sense of smell. Number 2. Floppy ears. The most distinct feature of every Basset is their floppy ears. And guess what? They serve a purpose. They help to lift the scent off the ground right into the nose of these super smell sensitive Basset hounds. Plus, they are extremely cute. Number 3. Sense of smell. The sense of smell of the Basset Hound is incredibly good. It is believed that they have the second best noses in the dog world. The number one is the Bloodhound. Using their complex noses, they can take in a big range of smells simultaneously and zone in on just one. Thanks to that, they can smell the prey for very long distances. Number 4. Short dogs. Their small size have the same purpose as their ears. It helps them with the sniffing. Their short legs keep them low to the ground, which keeps them close to the scent. They can just run and sniff without cringing. As you can see, Bassets were bred to be the ultimate sniffers. Number 5. Name. You might be wondering why this breed is called the Basset Hound. This is a dog from France and their name comes from the French as well. The word bas means low or short in the French language. Number 6. Swimming. Bassets are bad swimmers and you should not throw them into the water. If they want to go by themselves, it's okay, but don't push it. Because of their short legs and thick body, Bassets are not doing very well while swimming. But they do not hate the water. Many Bassets enjoy it on the shore. Number 7. Vocal dogs. Bassets are very talkative and they are known as one of the most melodious dog breeds around. They have very loud barks and howls. It seems that they like to bark and howl, especially when they are left home alone. Number 8. Maintenance. Bassets are not low maintenance dogs. They require grooming and regular bathing. It is because they are so low to the ground they get messy easily. Their ears require special attention. Because of the ear size, there is not a lot of air circulation going on, so they are prone to infections. Look out for a lot of scratching and rubbing, which is a sign that something is not okay. You should also check their eyes regularly. Number 9. Personality. Today, majority of the Basset Hounds are used as family companions and they are good at it. They are affectionate, loyal and loving and they are pretty patient with kids as well. On the other hand, they are still hunting dogs by heart, which means they are independent and they definitely know how to be stubborn. Number 10. Drooling. The Basset Hounds have loose skin around their mouths, which is causing a lot of drooling, especially after eating and drinking. If you are a fastidious housekeeper who can't stand drool, a Basset Hound is not the best choice for you. Tell me in comments what do you like the most about a Basset Hound and what is your experience with this dog breed. If you are new on this channel, consider subscribing and turn the notifications on. Also check our Instagram and Facebook, links are in description. Thank you for watching, see you in the next video.